What's up guys, it's your girl Allie. Welcome back to my channel. I can't believe it's already 2021. I know, 2020 was such a year, am I right? Here are my top 12 fashion essentials I think every short girl needs in her closet. The first one is an oversized coat, and I know this might feel counterintuitive because you've been avoiding oversized clothes your entire life because everything feels oversized. Usually I would shy away from a coat like this because the length is super long. You can really dress things up like a pair of jeans and a sweater with this coat. This plaid jacket, I love this lavender color and it's super cozy and oversized. In terms of accessories, I'm gonna go in with these white ankle booties and this wide brim white felt hat. Other accessories, I'm gonna go in with this chain necklace and my all-time favorite pair of sunglasses. So here is the completed look with the jacket on. It's the perfect little winter to spring transitional look. Another way you can style this shirt is by tucking it into your jeans. So this is one of those outfits that I've been living rent-free in my mind for the last 6 months. The tennis skirt has been so popular. I feel like I'm living my best boarding school dreams in this outfit. This one says organic on it. One color combination I used to avoid at all costs is brown and black. Color combination has definitely been growing on me. So I paired these leather culotte pants with this crop sweater combo. I really like the look. I think it looks super chic. You need to know you're beautiful. In 2020, I definitely did not wear high heels that often, but I want to bring them back for this year because I really hope, cross my fingers, we will be going out more. So this next look is for all of you minimalists who are working from home. Obviously right now, this is more of like a casual laid back look, but if you're going for a meeting, definitely button up your shirt. So you can either leave it like this, because honestly, during a Zoom call, no one's going to see your lower half, or you can tuck it into your pants. It'll probably look a lot more professional. Here is my next look, which is a very golden, bohemian, super romantic, feminine, and sweet. I don't think we got enough time to sort out all the fights. Yeah. Sort out the lies, oh baby, yeah. And here is a more dressier version of the exact same outfit. I just threw on this oversized brown peacoat. Next up, I have this oversized cocoon style peacoat. I really love this coat. It feels so luxurious and it's such a closet staple. I feel like this jacket elevates anything that I'm wearing underneath. Underneath, I have this pretty basic turtleneck sweater and I paired it with a burgundy purse. On to styling my hair. I've been really loving just having braids. It's a nice way to get my hair out of my face. I really thought we had it covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, but we smashed up all the parts. Oh no, no, no. Always knew that you were stubborn. How to style loungewear like an off-duty model. For hair accessories, if I'm going for more of a casual look, I would wear this beanie. Instead, try this wide brim hat. Another black and brown combination is throw on your favorite black jumpsuit with the little crop sweater shrug over top. It's a lot more chic than your everyday cardigan. This look is perfect if you love TikTok fashion. It's a super casual way that I would wear this bra top. I love the rib top paired with this oversized jacket, some high-waisted jeans, and some white ankle booties. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe if you're new so you can join my YouTube family. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!